cruise party mania. With the party all ready to go, first I came into the hallways and find the cabin where the Twilights are staying. By the time she walked by the door, human Twilight already has her uniform on, but her princess counterpart is still sleeping. She knocked on the door, which gave Twilight the cue on the party that they have planned. When Flash I headed back by the pool, human Twilight walked up her counterpart. Princess Twilight, after getting out of bed, put on her uniform. When they left the cabin, human Twilight takes her counterpart to where her friends are at. "So Twilight, what do you want to eat for breakfast?" Princess Twilight asked. "We're not going to the dining hall," human Twilight replied. "We're going to the pool first." Princess Twilight thought she's supposed to have breakfast every morning before doing any of the activities on the cruise. Not to mention, she really needs to make up some of the things she ran into since she stepped foot on the cruise. After what she's been through over the last 2 days, she wonders how anything will top it. Once they walked up to the door that leads to the pool, Princess Twilight was about to grab the handle, but her counterpart stops her. "Twilight, allow me." "What's going on?" Human Twilight happily opened the door which caused a confetti of colors blast from the door with Pinkie Pie hopping in front of the Princess of Friendship. "Surprise!" the hyperactive party animal chilled, which caused Princess Twilight to gasp. "Pinkie, what is going on?" "It's a party on the cruise," human Twilight replied. Let us show you." She grabbed her hand with Pinkie by her side as they take the princess to the pool. Everything by the pool is decorated in beach-style shores, with glitter clams by the edges and tons of sea animal tubes. Firewall has the DJ set up for the music for all the passengers to enjoy the many styles of music. "This party looks really interesting," Princess Twilight commented. "What do you mean by that?" Pinkie Pie asked. "Well, I've seen so many parties from other you, but not like this." When they tried to find where their friends are at, Twilight saw the food display on the table. Don't waste no time eating the dining hall. Hot dogs, hamburgers, and solos were never part of the menu. "Life as a princess is always tough, huh?" Human Twilight commented. "Yeah, I guess." Princess Twilight rolled her eyes with an awkward smile. They found where Sunset and the Yellows are at. After setting the party up, they all took a break drinking ice water from the cooler. "Twilight's Pinky," Sunset called. "You came just in time," Pony Dash chilled. "Rainbow Dash," Princess Twilight blinked. "That's right, this party wouldn't be 20% cooler without me," Pony Dash took a sip of a water bottle. "Where's our Rainbow Dash?" human Twilight asked. The other girls didn't make a response whatsoever to Twilight's question. Instead, Fluttershy pointed at the tables where Rainbow was sitting. "Let's just say this is the first time she's actually hanging out with us." "I can tell, I've been seeing her with my friend all the time," Princess Twilight commented. "At least she's better than what she did 3 months ago," Pinkie added. "But I doubt she will ever do any of the activities we have," Rarity added. "Speaking of that, what activities does this party have?" Princess Twilight asked. This made Sunset grin with her friends giggling. After 2 days of showing Twilight everything on the cruise, they saved the best for last. "Let's just say it will be a party you will never forget," Sunset laughed. Then Lyra and Dobby, who are in their swimsuits, walk up to Princess Twilight, poking on her shoulders. "Hey Twilight," Lyra smiled, which made the princess turn around. "Did you make your decision yet?" Dobby asked. "Sorry, not yet," Twilight answered. This made Lyra and Dobby a bit disappointed, but it doesn't stop them on the party that just began. "Oh, well, do you want to go swimming with us?" Lyra offered. Princess Twilight never went swimming ever since she went on board. She still had the same swimsuit from her time on the beach last year that is still in her backpack in her cabin. "Sure, I'll get my swimsuit on. I'll join you. I haven't gone swimming yet," human Twilight smiled as they head back to the apartment. Lyra and Dobby made their way to the pool where some of the passengers in their swimsuits are enjoying themselves. They and Viro still need to be more patient to wait for Princess Twilight's decision. "So,
Sunset?"
Applejack asks as she puts sunscreen on. "Did they got the whole track set up?" "Oh yes," Sunset grinned. "And the princess is going to be part of it."